Good afternoon, folks. Today we're having a look at a low-sided track